We are leaving the Great Wall, going down on cable cars. In front of me is Annie and Amanda Black, who came to Beijing for work. And behind us is the Great Wall. This is November 1st, the day after Halloween, and it snowed suddenly. Woke up this morning at 7 o'clock and it was snowing. So I ran to the Forbidden City from the hotel and took some pictures. And they're telling me to stop talking to myself. Because I'm talking.